met up here with Robert at the corner store, Circle K, Valero, on Loop 20 and Jack and Loop 20 and McPherson at the Harley Davidson. We're getting ready to roll out. See how this ride goes. Get on the road.
¿Para cuál? Pues vamos a dar vuelta aquí o enfrente.
No, vamos a darle para allá.
¿Ah? ¿Te quieres parar en la gasolinera?
Sí, la vamos a dar por el 173 derecho, pero si quieres ahí nos paramos a hacer, para buscar comfort.
Ok.
¿Tengo que echar gas otra vez?
No, pero no vas a que quiera alguien ir al baño, ¿no?
Ah, ok. ¿Al gas station?
Sí,
al la izquierda allá. Saqué esta para tomar un videito.
Ah, ¿sí?
Sí. Cuando le iba a poner para atrás, se aflojaron los pistos míos, estaba todo guango aquí.
¡Ey!
Pataleándole. Oh, yeah.
at the Black Port Barbecue. Some good barbecue here.
So, este es el pueblito, este era un pueblito, mm-hmm. Back in the day.
It was a post.
A post.
Yeah, the
aquí like llevaba, the, aquí llegaba like el del caballo.
Yeah.
A levantar cartas y a arrancarse para otra parte.
But this is a song that was originally written by a songwriter named Dean Dillon. And it went on to be cut by David Allen Coe. And then they pitched the song to George Strait, and he said, well, you know, I don't think I want to cut that song right now because he passed on it.
¿Era la escuela o algo? ¿Qué era aquí la escuela? La chimenea. La madre, está caliente. headed back to Cotula.
Went for a little ride out to Sisterdale for lunch at the Blackboard Barbecue. Robert, Liz, and myself had a good ride. Looks like we're gonna get back early. Went up through Bandera to Sisterdale, down through Borney. Checked out the Luckenbach. It was a pretty good ride. Interesting place, first time there. So yeah.
Made it back home. Had a great ride. Liz, Robert, and myself.
Like and subscribe to my grandpa's channel. Bye.